Thank you. 5Kers are coming in thick and fast. We're just at 36 minutes after the start of the race. Oh, we got a sprint to the finish. She got him at the end. Nice finish, ladies. It's water and Gatorade at the end of the finish chute. Help yourselves. There's some granola carbs on the patio. We also, on the grill, have Lucky's Brats made with Back Pocket's own Hocktoberfest. Help yourselves to those. Those are $6. Definitely check them out. They're really good, especially after running 5K or, as we'll soon see in a few minutes, 7 miles. Let's keep cheering on these 5K runners. We got a young athlete coming in. He didn't do it for the beer, guys. He did it for the love of running. As we're all getting in, I want to give some love to our sponsors, obviously Back Pocket Brewing, our incredible hosts with incredible beer and an awesome patio and a beer garden. Another huge shout out to ProFit Gym. They're just down the street. Maybe you heard them cheering you on. great place to work out. If you feel like you didn't run fast enough today, why don't you go check out ProFit? I bet they can help you run faster. Heartland Souls, great new partner of ours. They're an awesome store that's new in town. They're also just down First Ave. They have a new store open. They're providing our top three overall men and women in both distances with $100, $75, and $50 gift certificates to the store. Nice job, $3.99. Glad you made it. Nice finish, guys. So $100, $75, and $50, that's a good way to help yourselves in the new shoe department. Nice finish, ladies. That may be one of our youngest finishers so far. Has anybody tried the Pineapple Leche new beer? Anybody give a toast to Pineapple Leche? Give it a shot. Otherwise, I know our friends from Back Pocket are pouring lots of good stuff. Make sure you claim your post-race beer. Sometimes it's a trudge to the finish. That's okay. Here we go. We got another sprinter coming in. Catch them. Catch them. You got it. You got it. 202 coming in strong. Well done. From the Iowa Speed Team. Okay, and we just got word that our first 7 mile athlete, just hit the brand new single track portion of the race. Unplanned, of course, because of construction, but we'll take it. We can run on anything. We should see our first 7 mile runner in a couple of minutes. Solid group coming in. Clearly somebody that picked up their packet early. Number 12. All the way home. Just over 40 minutes now to the race. They probably finished a little bit faster, depending on where they started at the 5K. Nice high fives, I love to see that. Be sure you're drinking plenty of water. There's water and Gatorade post-race. If you need more water, go back and get another, or you can fill up your bottle. There's plenty of water on the Back Pocket patio. We love to see the spectators get in on it. I like the signs on the roundabout. Keep cheering people on. They need all the encouragement on a hot day like today. But I assure you, a cold beer will help also. Nice finish, and I think we have our most patriotic runner of the day so far coming in. Go, go, USA. Looks like he just got off his bike. Nice finish, gentlemen. You better beat your dad. You better get him. And I think in the distance, I see a 7 mile leader. He's wearing red tank top. He is moving. He's passing people left and right. Make sure you give him a big shout. I can't see his number yet, but we're going to cheer him on as soon as he gets to the roundabout.
Woo! Nice job. Water and Gatorade down there.
This man is not messing around. He is taking big steps. He's ready to hit that finish line. 7 miles under his belt. We've got pushing, we've got shoving. Come to think of it, running doesn't suck when you win. Here's a 7 mile winner right here. Great finish. Flying in, wow, 43 minutes. Great work. Outstanding time. You better get her. Nice finish, guys. Couple more coming in. I like that. Finishing together. Winners together. Help yourselves to water and Gatorade at the end of the finish shoot. Gotta stay hydrated. Keep it up, guys. You're doing a great job. We're still waiting on our next 7 mile athlete. It seems our winner put some serious time into second place.
Nice job.
Here we go. Number 20. All the way through that finish arch. And I believe, if I'm not mistaken, second place coming in for the 7 mile race in the white. Looks like from the Thursday Club. Well done. Number 382, great finish, right at 46 minutes for a 7 mile race. That is impressive. And just like that, you saw the people walking away, more than likely, the $100 gift certificate to Harlan Souls. Make sure you're drinking water. Make sure you're drinking Gatorade. We've got both of those in the finish line. And I guarantee you there's plenty of back pocket beer waiting for you once you get on the patio. We got another great runner, not here for the beer, here for the race. Number 201. Get your hands up in the air. Give her a huge hand. Awesome finish in the 5K, all the way through that finish line. Great work. And we've got number 2 in the 7 mile sprinting through. Well done. Just under 49 minutes. Also wanted to give a shout out to Mike Jen. He's going to be taking photos all over the course today. Maybe you saw him. We're definitely going to post those on Facebook. Please share those with your friends. Anything you put out on social media, hashtag backpocketrun. For those of you that are in line waiting for your result from the race and you don't want to wait in line or want to go wait in line for beer instead, we will be posting those online later tonight. I believe this is our bronze medalist in the 7 mile, a Michigan man. Well done. She's right at 50 minutes. Yet another 7 mile finisher. Looks like he's a Mariners fan. Make sure you're getting that water. Make sure you're getting that Gatorade. Oh my God, Marcus Brown representing LaSalle Rowing. Well done. I'll just make the announcement, Candy. Okay, gentlemen, please pay attention. Mr. Ulrich Benziger or Mr. Justin Hayek, if you guys are in the area, if you could please come see our awesome timer, Jeff Mullen, under the red tent by the finish line. He wanted to verify your distance to make sure we have the correct results coming out there. Another great finish. I believe this is our silver medalist for the women in the 7 mile race. Well done. Great Hawkeye colors. Help yourself to water and Gatorade to your left there. Another Thursday finisher. Make sure you're drinking that water, drinking that Gatorade. Stay hydrated, my friends. Thank you.
something about you.
do have some breaking news for those of you that are social media aficionados. If you check in on Facebook, nice finish. If you check in on Facebook at Back Pocket Brewing and post one of your photos, hashtag Back Pocket Run, you will be eligible to win a free flight of beer. So, social media pays off sometimes. We know you all get your first beer complimentary, but we'd love to treat you to some more. So blow it up on social media, and you will walk away with more delicious Back Pocket beer. If you're hungry, be sure to grab a Hocktoberfest brat. They're only $6. Better than your average hot dog, I will say that. If you need some more water, there's plenty on the Back Pocket patio, or just come on the back side of the finish chute and we'll help you out with another bottle of water or another Gatorade, whatever you prefer. Great finish, gentlemen. Great finish, guys. Make sure you're drinking that water and the Gatorade. You have lost a lot out there on the course. It's cooling down now, but I know you've been pounding the pavement for over an hour. It's not easy. If it was easy, they'd call it football. As we're all getting hydrated. Oh, we have another photo finish. Mom and son, who's gonna do it? My money's on mom. Nope, she's being too nice to him. Well done. Get that water, get that Gatorade, and then get your butt to the patio and get yourself a Back Pocket beer. Have you had one? Why not get another? That one won't be free, but I promise it's just as good. Nice finish. Wearing an OG Back Pocket Run shirt. I think that was circa 2015.
Cider. Cider.
Good job.
Popping out of the blue.
Another great finish, number 365. Oh, and we have a sprint in. Well done, ladies. We're at about an hour and 13 minutes into the race. Definitely keep cheering people on as you see them come in. They've seen the same tough course that you have. shout out to all of our sponsors, Back Pocket Brewing, obviously. Can I get a huge cheers from everybody with a Back Pocket beer in their hand? 1, 2, 3. You guys are so weak. We're gonna try that again later during Stein Holding. We'll see if you can do it. Thanks again to Back Pocket, to ProFit. They're just down the street. They're our neighbors in the Iowa River Landing. Great place to work out. If you want to get a great pair of shoes in Iowa City, Heartland Soles is your spot. It's just down the street too. It's close. You can have a beer, workout, buy a new pair of shoes all within 20 minutes if you want it. Huge shout out to our friend Jake Nosp. He is from Back Pocket. He's the one that led you on the 7 mile race. His dad runs every year. Bug Club member, proud. If you're still thirsty, please, please, please get yourself some water or Gatorade or both. They're in the finish chute. There's plenty of water on the patio. Stay hydrated. Dehydrate yourself with some beer and hydrate again with more water. Here, just past the finish chute on the sidewalk next to Back Pocket. You want to see how you did? How you matched up against your competitors and probably new friends? We got about 10 minutes before we start awards. We are going to recognize